Apple just leaked the iPhone 15, but not in the way that we were expecting. We got new Macs, we got big software updates, the headset is finally real, but we also got some big clues, hints, and some little sneak peeks at what is coming next with the iPhone, and what Apple showed is really exciting, and it's coming in just a couple of months.